guys, and welcome to my channel, and thanks for stopping by and watching. So in this spray painting video, you'll see me paint two paintings. I'll spray paint one on glass using a multi-layered stencil to paint Iron Man, and the second one will be painted on five pieces of glossy card, which will be a space painting with planets, stars and a galaxy. You'll see me use lots of weight when I paint Iron Man on the glass. This is to hold the stencils down and prevent any overspray going on the rest of the glass. Then I will combine all the paintings into a custom box frame that I've made from parts of an old bed. I've also added LED lights to a space painting and the box frame, and also added some glow-in-the-dark powder to the Iron Man painting. I've also added a couple of pieces of wood which I've spray painted and put glow-in-the-dark powder on. These will sit between the glass and the space painting. You can check out the different stages as I add them to the box frame near the end of the video, and also see how it glows in the dark with the LED lights and the glow powder. So I hope you all enjoy watching this spray paint art, and if so, give it a thumbs up and please share with your friends and family. And also, if you're a new visitor to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on future spray paint art videos. It'd be very much appreciated. And once again, thank you for stopping by and watching, and enjoy.
Thank you.
Right then guys, I really enjoyed painting and making this one. I'm really happy how it's turned out, especially how well Iron Man came out on the glass. It came out better than I thought it would. Also, the glow in the dark and the LED lights look a lot better in real life, better than what I could pick up on the camera. So I hope you enjoyed watching this spray paint art and seeing the process, and if so, give it a thumbs up and please share with your friends and family. And also, if you're a new visitor to my channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell so you don't miss out on future spray paint art videos. It'd be very much appreciated. And once again, thank you for stopping by and watching. I hope to see you all in the next spray paint art video. Have a great day, take care, and bye for now.